Kansas teenager is breaking a unique record this week as he gets ready to attend not one, but two graduations within the same month. Braxton Morrill just got his cap and gown for his high school graduation, but get this, he's also been taking online classes at Harvard since he was 11. No big deal. He says he was getting a little bored at school and was looking for a way to challenge himself.